It's just a big Trump baby floating over London town, where they view him as a clown. They're glad to lampoon big Trump baby. Honestly, that's how he acts, whining and ignoring facts like such a buffoon. They're full of hot air with crazy hair, a diaper and all, and with tiny hands, plus understand that's not all that is small. Big Trump baby, everyone'll laugh and scoff. Oh, it's gonna piss him off to be a balloon. First started in London, but thanks to crowdfunding, now they can ensure this thing will endure, 'cause they're gonna take it on a worldwide tour to see the big Trump baby. Since his ego's so fragile, he'll avoid it by a mile. Being mocked makes him freaky. Sure, it may be frivolous and juvenile, but that's the British humor style, satiric and cheeky. Of course we know this goofy show won't fix what Trump's breached. I dream that Mueller's team ends his regime when he gets impeached. Till that day we gotta work and plan and hope, but laughter's gonna help us cope. Keep protesting, we can do it while we're jesting at a great big Trump